Hello, it's Nancy today. Today I'm going to show you about this parts of a flower, parts of a plant. This is the parts inside of a flower. There's a stamen and a pistil. The pistil is the part that sticks up, that big thing in the middle. The stamen are all the things around it. Let's see if I can zoom in on that for you. See? And these would have the pollen on them. In the water, I don't know exactly about this one, but I would think that they float and then they're touched by that. Because you don't need bees in the water. Here's another one. Oops. You see, there's the stamen in the pistil in the center, and the stamen will be around the edge. Let's see if we can close in on that. Okay, so there it is. That is in the center. It's the pistil. You could think of a gun. The pistil is the big thing in the middle. And then all that around it is the stamen. Think of men. Stamen. All the men in the army around the big pistil. The big gun. And they have to, the pollen, which will be on the stamen, has to get on the pistil, or else it cannot produce seeds. That is the way it goes. Stamen and pistil, seeds. It's called pollination. Pollen gets from the stamen to the pistil. That's it. It's today. See you later. Bye.